call me back to the land of memories, where the smiles are genuine and the talks are heartful, where the beauty makes the heart skip a beat, where days are longer yet time flies by, where the stars are in sight. Call me back to that lovely place, oh sweet mountains, call me back. Hello and welcome to the Himalayas once again. Our journey started from Haridwar railway station. It takes around 10 hours to reach Sali village, the base camp for Chandrashila Trek. Very good morning from Sari village. Today we will trek around 5 kilometers to Deoria Tal. Ten minutes into the hike, the trail starts to become steeper. The forest has been cleared here, so you will get a good view all around. At the valley facing end, you can see the summit of Chandrashila and below it, the holy Tungnath temple. You may need binoculars to spot the temple though. You can go around the campsite and explore the trails around. The forest around here are lovely. You will be able to see and listen to several rare Himalayan birds. There's a watchtower close to the lake that gives you grand views of the surrounding mountains. Thank you. The beauty of the view generally intensifies in the morning when the clouds have cleared to offer unreal views of the hills. A lovely forest trail awaits you, full of rhododendron and maple trees. Every now and then, the Kedar Dome and Chokhamba peaks peek at you through the trees on your left. Welcome to Chopta and enjoy the beautiful sunset.
আমাদের আওয়াজগুলো আসছে,
ওরা চান করতে যাবে, তার ভিডিওটা উঠে যাবে।
জিনে তা মানুষ
আমি এরকম করবো, ওদিকে নয় ওদিকে যা, আমি তুমি